How to generate Form 2550M. Step 1. From the dashboard, go to Reports. Then click Form 2550M. And this will appear. Step 2. Select the month and year you want to generate. Step 3. Click Generate. This will appear, some part of Part 1 will auto-fill up by the system.